to Jimmy Uso moments ago. You're in the bloodline until we say you're not.
All right, now we are joined by a different dominant faction, Damage Control, as its fearless leader and part-time barber, Bailey, prepares for action.
And the TCB tank! Shoved here to take care of business!
That tank drives any slower, it's going to be going in reverse, Cole.
The following contest is scheduled for 1-4. Make your way to the ring from Oakland, California, Shotzi!
I know Ed Grimley was competing tonight.
By the way, number one, it's a tank. It's not a race car. That's the first thing. And the second thing is I think Shotzi looks beautiful.
We're all entitled to our opinion. I think it's a cool look. It's tough to pull off.
But this is a WWE superstar, fellas, that was once lovable. Spirited.
Who is lovable?
Shotzi was.
I don't think I'd call her lovable, but I get your point, Kevin.
Nonetheless, driven demented by Bailey and the bullying tactics of Damage Control.
And Bailey has nobody to blame but herself. You can see Bailey is scared. Don't try to tell me it's camouflage, Graves, because you know as well as I do, Bailey is scared to death of Shotzi and what she's become.
Well, if you shave a panther and you get locked in a cage, it's still a panther, Cole.
Who thinks about shaving panthers?
Who knows what's going
I'm
on?
I partied a lot in my day, Cole.
Shotzi catching the leg here of Bailey and vicious rights now unloading on Bailey of Damage Control.
And Bailey trying to create some sort of separation.
Ooh, and five across the eyes.
Yeah, that just made Shotzi even more giddy. Shotzi was so dangerous before. Imagine the level of danger she can give now.
Well, who's going to line me up after the show? I mean, Bailey took care of me today. I look nice and fresh and clean. I'm going to have to pay for a barber again.
She's responsible for that.
Yeah, who told you you look nice?
Look, I put the picture on my Instagram. Go check it out. I don't lie.
I don't have Instagram.
Big boot from Shotzi. Look at Shotzi, who says she is in control now. More control than ever after Bailey shaved her head.
You know, maybe Bailey shouldn't have been hanging out at the Beyonce concert and been concentrating on this match here tonight.
Beyonce?
Who's Beyonce?
It's an inside joke with Bailey.
To the right. To the right.
I liked Shotzi better when she was the lead singer of The Prodigy.
And Bailey looking now to take control of this match.
That's a European band, KP. Yeah, come on, give me something.
I'm a fire starter, Gravy.
There you go.
Bailey now with Damage Control. Watching on.
Horror pops and the cramps. I got references for days, KP. I want to see Shotzi get her pound of flesh back. We've been talking about how she's in control now, more controlled than ever, but right now, Bailey is in control.
Bailey mocking Shotzi and the shaving of her head as Dakota and Io, the WWE Women's Champion, look on. And again, continuing to mock Shotzi here, and Bailey paid for it.
Step up, Inseguri, rocking Bailey now. Shotzi, what have you got in your locker here to take down the role model, Bailey?
Shotzi bringing the fight tonight to Bailey, no doubt about it. Short hair, don't care.
A sadistic smile on the face of Shotzi.
There we go. Howl at the moon a little bit, Irishman.
Shotzi. Oh! Taking down Bailey.
Come on, KP.
Will this be our night, Shotzi? Oh! Welcome back, folks. Friday Night SmackDown on Fox. Shotzi suffering the bullying tactics of Damage Control's Bailey all summer long.
Yeah, it's been a numbers game in this matchup during the commercial break. Dakota and Io and Bailey all over Shotzi.
And there's been multiple occasions within this match where Bailey's had to weather the emotional storm provided by Shotzi. Shotzi's all fired up tonight, but the veteran Bailey has seemed to be able to remain a step ahead. That's gonna do it.
Bailey quickly in for the cover to get the victory. Shotzi, resilience kicking out. Out for revenge tonight. The shaved head of Shotzi.
It's not really shaved anymore.
Not anymore.
Bailey wanted a second elbow. Shotzi able to get her knee up just in time.
What would you call it now?
Short. Spiky, KP.
Shotzi has ideas here at pace now. off the ropes, ready to take flight and take it down, Bayley.
Shotzi just launched herself like a missile.
Yeah, that's been Shotzi's offensive style throughout her career, these high-risk maneuvers. This one paying off, taking out Bayley.
World champion Io Sky, Dakota Kai watching on.
Face buster by Shotzi, and Bayley is weary.
Shotzi's rolling here, big right rocks Bayley.
Educated feet on display by Shotzi.
And Bayley hammering away at the back, wearing down Shotzi.
Again, as impressive as Shotzi has been, even in this matchup, it's hard to topple someone as decorated and experienced as Bayley.
Bayley, a Grand Slam champion in WWE, in for the cover now to put away Shotzi once and for all. He's out at two.
Take another look at this. Bayley utilizing the bottom rope before delivering another elbow right across the chest of Shotzi. It seems like Shotzi may be running low on artillery at this point.
Looking for the belly to belly.
This is the match that Shotzi's wanted to get this revenge.
Well, now Shotzi, you got your match. What are you going to do with the opportunity? Oh! Cannonball in the corner.
This could be Shotzi's moment.
Has ideas now from a height. Bayley in the drop zone.
Shotzi got to keep her eyes on a surrounding situation involving Io and Dakota. Not the way Shotzi had hoped things planned out.
No! And again, we knew the numbers were going to be.
But Bayley was asking for Io's championship, presumably to use as a weapon.
But Charlotte has other ideas.
The Queen, Charlotte Flair, big boot rocks Io.
Charlotte still ticked off over the fact that Io cashed in on her watch of the triple threat at SummerSlam.
The alpha female has once again ripped attention away from this matchup. Charlotte just decked Bayley.
This could be Shotzi's opportunity. Shotzi, quickly across.
No,
she's got it.
Here is your winner, Shotzi.
Shotzi wins by a hair.
This was to Charlotte. An enormous upset, all puns aside, Cole.
The Queen, Charlotte Flair, raises the arm of Shotzi. What a win for the ballsy badass, and what a match we have coming.